all I wanna say is that they don't really care about us. Cause all they really want to do is just to get in touch with big bucks. Cause they think that the money gives them the power. But the power is nothing if your people cannot get quality education.
My chairman, sir, good afternoon.
Hey, man, where the fear God? You are welcome to my house.
Yes, I need to come to your house. You know that the money you charged us the other day, we were not able to pay in full. So I have brought the balance to you in your house.
Man, where the fear God? Where is your boss?
My boss is really working hard to make sure that I emerge as the governor of this state.
That's very good. Your boy is a good man. He kept to his promise. So where is the money?
It's there.
Bring the money for me. You know you want to win governorship election. You must bring...
Very big.
The money is very much.
Yes, so...
I must make sure that you win this election of Edo State.
You know that when I went to cast my vote today, the moment I saw voters voting for my opponent, I was scared.
Don't worry, man, when they fear God. Since 1960, have you ever seen where vote counts in this country?
Oh, I have not seen, that's why I'm here.
I'm the one in charge of electoral malpractice. So I have been rigging election since 1960.
I was the one that rigged the election to your boss favor years ago.
What?
You don't mean it? I have been working for him. So that was where my boss won. Even your guy at the topest top. I was the one that rigged the election for him to win.
And they did not even tell me. Thank God I am at the right place.
If I have been doing it, meaning I can still do it again.
Hey!
With this money that you have given me, forget, you're already a winner.
Don't worry, you see all those people voting. They are just wasting their time in feed.
Before they went to feed to be voting,
I have already composed the winner of the election.
Hey, thank God. Hope my name is there.
With all this money, you're already the winner.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Man, when they fear God, even the Jagabon of Lagos, he came to Benin last night.
Really?
He came to see me.
He met with you.
He came to see me because he knows that I'm in charge of election malpractice.
Don't worry. By the time I win my first year budget, I will share it into two parts. A half is coming to your office.
Oh my God.
The other half, I will use it to settle my own gas at the top. Then the one that is remaining, I will use it to fix up myself. I will not have money to work for the people.
The people don't need any work. You know the money that we went to share in fee today?
That is
the money that they will eat for 4 years.
Yes.
We have shared their money for them.
They will suck up in there for years.
That is their target now.
Let me quickly see my Oga.
Please, greet your Oga for me, please.
All right, I will extend your greetings.
Oh, I will ring the election to your favor.
Good day, my fellow Nigerians. My name is Abdullahi Yusuf. I am the chairman in charge of the election in this country. I'm here to announce the results for the just concluded governorship election in Edo State. AMPP, ADC, ACDC, result.
Oga, no fear for that day. You need to be fast. No fear. You go just swing off. Be fast.
Come. You tell me that there is no fear to announce Edo State election results. But I gave you 5,000 naira to buy fuel.
Oga, no dey raise voice. I no say you give me 5,000 naira. Today in the election, no place where I see where they save fuel. Now I go buy black market 200 naira, carry 4,800, transport myself.
How will you buy fuel 200 naira and transport with 4,800 naira? Oh my God.
I'm sorry, we don't have enough fuel to announce the results for all the sumo parties. So all the sumo parties that is not well known in our country, go and check our website for your results. www. That's all.
Let me just only announce PDP and APC there.
Jesus, okay.
PDP and APC. Okay, let me first of all announce APC. APC score total result of... Oh, they don't take light. Which can't it come be this one now?
Fools. Yes, sir!